Work is not done yet.
Padme, do you know where Anakin is?
No.
Palpatine is the Sith Lord we've been looking for. Anakin became his new apprentice.
I don't believe you.
I must find him.
There is still good in him. I know it. Anakin told me he was going to Mustafar. We need to find him before Obi-Wan.
Oh, dear.
I've requested that my ship be prepared for takeoff. We must head to the landing pad immediately.
If what Master Kenobi says is true, may I suggest we leave this in the capable hands of the Jedi?
No! I have to speak to Anakin myself. Obi-Wan must be confused.
Yeah.
this is definitely Mustafa. But where could Master Anakin be?
Separatists have been taken care of, my master.
It is finished, then.
What are you doing out here?
I was so worried about you. Obi-Wan said you had turned to the dark side.
I have brought peace to the Republic. Together, you and I can rule the galaxy.
Obi-Wan was right. You've changed.
The Jedi turned against me. Don't you turn against me! Anakin! If you're not with me, then you're my enemy!
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try. Padme, you turned her against me!
You have done that yourself! Anakin, wait! Actually, a moment to catch my breath would be quite nice. Get us past this door!
As you wish, Master Kenobi. We should really see about opening that door for Master Kenobi.
Empire will thrive under my rule, but you won't be alive to see it.
dark side must never prevail. Palpatine has poisoned your mind, Anakin.
Once all the Jedi have gone, I will overthrow the Empire and take control of my new Empire.
Anakin!
Master Kenobi, we must cut him and get back to Miss Padme. Of course. Let's go and find the manual override. This facility would pass any safety inspection.
The Jedi betrayed me. They betrayed the Republic. They had it coming.
You have let that Dark Lord twist your mind. Anakin, please, you don't have to do this.
I'm going to need a very long rest cycle after this.
my point of view, the Jedi are evil!
Well then, you are lost!
You underestimate my power!
Anakin, don't do this!
R2, I can't walk.
It doesn't have to end like this, Anakin. It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground! You are the chosen one!
I hate you!
Babies.
She's carrying twins.
Split up. They should be.
My wife and I will take the girl.
And what of the boy?
To Tatooine. To his family, send him.
Where is Padme?
Oh, I'm afraid she is no more. You did not know the strength of your own anger.
Don't forget to like and subscribe for more walkthroughs.